Yeah, I can't believe they only serve coffee. Where's the Earl Grey tea?